This is one of drama I am watching this week, July 2020 Japanese drama, Love Distance. This drama shows as 10 episodes on online streaming service site. I watched personally combined length as 2 episodes on website Drama Cool. Here are some of the reasons to start watching this drama. First, this drama took this unusual life situation right now. Most of us had or having social distancing and some following quarantine stay-home orders. Many are working from their home and put up with disrupt and change has been required our daily life. This drama story based in this situation. Apartment neighbors notice each other during pandemic coronavirus COVID-19. This husband and wife are content with working at home and enjoy their changes. 3 friends who are running a popular YouTube show and Mina channel, and another neighbor, a photographer who take picture from his balcony due to the stay-home order. One day, a photographer, Chiaki, notices his neighbor, Miwa, who watering her flower. He is drawn to her and watching her, taking picture of her. That is the setting of the story. Second reason started this drama was the work of a producer. The lightning of overall scene in this drama was bright yet soft. It was so pleasant to watch. Almost I could feel the sunlight, especially when Chiaki watching Miwa over his camera lenses. It delivered that special touch, sweet, lovely, gentle. Third reason was the director Smith. His work improves continually, almost unintentionally, following his work. Coffee Vanilla 2019, Joker Face 2019, Tourist 2018, Bangaku Sojo 2018. I bet you watch most of all his work. So what is next project for him? By the way, Nakao Masaki is in the third quarter Japanese drama Crazy Rain. For detectives who are hiding their secret hell in the murder site, try to keep social distance in the same room. They start to reveal their own secret over their conversation leading to extreme decisions. I watched this drama because Nakao Masaki was in the new drama, but this mystery story got me hooked. So far, they are just talking and talking in the same room. Yet, I did not felt the boring or losing interest. This show just started as the quarter 2020. You know, this year 2020, Japanese drama schedule got messed up. Messed up truly. Some drama postponed it and some are hold. Yep, hold, and they will air the show later. I'm only to guess due to their shooting schedule, but it is hard to follow Japanese drama lineup right now. Nevertheless, we need to adjust our life with a new change and adapt it from it, right? Stay safe and let's make our best to enjoy what we have. Happy watching!